When I was thinking about this program here at GW and what it would do for me in terms of this next stage of my life, I wanted the opportunity to really transform academically, mentally, spiritually.
I wanted to get the knowledge and skills necessary to push beyond into that next echelon of my career.
When I looked into GSEHD, it had everything that I felt I needed for where I want to be in the future.
This program has allowed me to pretty seamlessly transition from a completely different career path and experience to something that I'm really excited about pursuing.
What I really liked about the program was its focus on the voices of educators and elevating their voices into the conversation of policy.
So to be right here, to be able to attend the class on education policy making, and then to go and spend an hour on the Hill talking to staff, where else can you do that?
At GSEHD, we're aimed at building scholar practitioners, people who are interested in connecting knowledge with practice, with action. Having the opportunities to do that in Washington, D.C. is what drives interest in students coming to GSEHD.
I had the opportunity to intern with the White House Initiative on Educational Excellence for African Americans, and they contracted me to write a federal white paper. And so I don't think that I would have had that opportunity elsewhere.
You get the opportunity to sample a wide variety of organizations, policy organizations, think tanks, nonprofits.
You also have this really incredible, unique opportunity to experience both urban and suburban education.
I've been able to facilitate cross-cultural workshops, a workshop for Iraqi students who were returning to Iraq after spending a semester here in the United States. Those opportunities don't happen everywhere. It's a GW moment.
And I always tell students that life happens in the midst of graduate school. We have students who can take classes on the weekends, in the evening, online, and hybrid. And so for me, it really accommodates the real life of graduate students.
Before students even arrive at GSEHD, we want to create a community that supports them. The Office of Student Life is in contact with students from the moment they submit their application to the time they register for classes and successfully complete their program.
The flexibility that comes from the faculty and from the program itself allows me to juggle all the other responsibilities of my family.
I was able to have phone calls over the weekend with professors. They definitely wanted you to succeed.
The incredibly diverse backgrounds of the faculty, the cohort members, and the schools that we get to serve all provide an incredibly rich learning experience as we develop into professional school counselors.
We are involved in some of the most important work on the continuing experiment in American education, which is to bring advantages of research and policy and practice to bear on the big problems in education.
We get students from across the country and across the world who are really interested in thinking about educational problems in complex and creative ways.
One thing I really appreciate in the classroom is when faculty members bring their own research that they've built throughout their career, and we're able to discuss that, to critique it in a way that fosters learning.
I've been challenged to develop personally and professionally. I've learned about that change that can happen within myself, and I've been able to see how others can work towards that and the role that I can play in helping them do that.
I think our students are prepared to work at the front lines of a wide variety of organizations, truly local ones, our schools, our districts.
Some of them will be early childhood teachers, others will be principals.
They're prepared to work for ministries and for governments, for nonprofits, to be policymakers.
Others will become researchers who will now take the skills they've learned here. They will go into the best think tanks and research organizations and other universities in the country and continue to grow this incredibly important field.
GSEHD gives us the tools to change lives. It gives us the tools to change what's happening in classrooms, what's happening in the policy sphere. It's not just about our own personal journeys, but the journeys of those that we can touch.